These people found a very thirsty squirrel. It quickly became clear that this little guy was very smart and just wanted to cool off on a scorching summer's day. After some discussion, this boy reaches down and places a water bottle in front of the squirrel. Immediately, the squirrel knows exactly what to do and starts gulping down water as fast as he can. Subscribe if you would have gave this little guy a drink.